The day before Star Wars Rogue One begins, I'm going to take the Rogue One VR X-Wing mission. And this is in Star Wars Battlefront on PlayStation VR. This is my first time experiencing this. I'm very excited. I've never flown a real X-Wing before, so I have had some experience in Elite Dangerous and Valkyrie and the older X-Wing games, but not anything like this. I've got my Jedi Snuggie on, and I'm ready to go. Hopefully the Force will be with me. Kind of just like the tour of the outside of the X-Wing so far. Nothing particularly awesome though. Just a white background too. I wish this was kind of on a base or something. In that cockpit. Flight controls are up on the right stick, okay. Alright, start the mission.
Are you picking anything up, Lutu? Yes, I got the rendezvous coordinates. Yes, I am sure I entered them correctly. I don't like this. Where are they?
There they are.
Lou, it's the fleet!
Red flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by. What took you all so long?
Guess the rookie punched the button a little early.
Cut the chatter. All X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Copy that, Red Leader. Stay alert.
Red Flight, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Stay close.
So, what happened back there, rookie?
I guess I did punch the button a little early.
Hey, don't sweat it. This is a blue milk run. My first time out, I didn't know an S-foil from a nose cone. You're already in better shape than that. Just keep it together.
Thanks. I'll be fine.
Good. Because this mission could still get interesting.
Red Flight, we're receiving a priority transmission from the Wobani system. We're patching it through.
Calling all Rebel Alliance vessels. This is K2SO on behalf of Extraction Team Bravo. We have encountered a minor technical setback. We have taken refuge in an asteroid field and require time to patch up our systems. Assistance is most welcome. Immediate assistance. Any assistance, really. We are transmitting coordinates. Did I mention immediate?
Did you copy that, Red Leader?
We all heard it, Admiral. Red Flight, prepare to receive coordinates.
That is one of General Draven's ships. That means it has enormous significance to the Rebellion, but... can't risk exposing our fleet.
I only need one flight, and we have to stay nimble. More than four ships, things get crowded.
Even if you make it out alive, you have no idea what's waiting for you on the other side.
We all knew the risks when we signed up to fight for the Rebellion, Admiral. And sir, neither of us has time to argue the point.
It feels like a movie
scene. You aren't gonna take no for an answer, are you, Sam?
No, sir, I'm not. Red 2, Red 3, Red 4, prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
Okay. Get into jump formation. So I'm assuming that's down here.
Are you ready for this, kid?
Sure. We can handle this, right?
When you're waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day.
Report in when you make contact with Bravo Team. And may the Force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red flight, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Oh, nice. Hyperspeed is awesome.
All right, people, here we go. Lock S-foils in attack position.
What's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
And the big ones?
Try not to get in their way, and keep your eyes open for that U-wing.
Roger that.
Having fun there?
What?
Red 4, you've got a hot mic.
Oh, right. Sorry.
I know how to destroy it. Well, that's important.
You know, Rook, I have to say, you got quite a knack for pressing buttons at the wrong time. Maybe you should...
Dory, watch it!
Ah!
Red 2, what did I say to do with a small asteroid?
Don't even start. D6, looks like we're trailing smoke. Can you start patching us up?
So K2SO,
imminent collision ahead. Watch out!
Character that talked to us in that radio transmission is in Rogue One.
Heads up! So things are getting a little tight up ahead.
I see it, Red 3. Divert power to engines. This is gonna call for some fancy flying. What happened with the engines there, Red 4?
This would have been one time to press the button a little earlier.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, I made it through. Make sure we didn't get clipped back there, Blue 2.
Copy that, Red 3. Opening comms.
This is Bravo 1. Are you listening out there?
We read you, Bravo 1. What's the situation?
My name is K2SO. I am authorized to represent this vessel. We have encountered a minor technical...
Oops.
My name is K2SO. I am authorized to represent this vessel. We have encountered a minor technical setback.
We got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority one person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin 4. Our navigation computer is down and our wings are locked in fighting position. Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Only petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that sludge hole could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down.
No chance of that.
Admiral, this is Red Leader. Extraction Team Bravo is still in one piece, but the Empire could arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload for the extraction team if it becomes necessary.
Good news, Red Leader. Base 1 is sending the blockade runner Vigilant to help you with the recovery effort. Looks like your instincts were right on this one.
K2SO, help is on the way. I'm sending a set of coordinates. You should be able to make it on sublight engines. We'll stay close.
Thank you.
Glad to be of service. Red Flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
So, this kind of thing happens almost every day.
Ah, you know, every day, more or less.
Just stay close to that U-Wing and remain in attack position. Look alive! TIE fighters incoming!
We need assistance. From you. Like you said you would.
Hold them off. Get to the rendezvous. Red Flight, focus on those TIEs. Don't let them touch that U-Wing.
Roger that.
Roger that.
I'm on it, Red Leader. It up? Just give it your best shot, buddy. But make it fast.
Three more fighters coming in!
We gotta get back in there. How's it coming, Lou? Lou, you did it!
Thanks, Lou.
Whew! This is Red 4 back at full power.
Glad to hear it, Red 4. Red Flight, accelerate to attack speed.
We're staying?
We've still got a job to do, Red 2.
Great hit!
Bravo team to Red Flight.
K2, what's your status?
According to life support readings, we are alive.
Let's keep you that way. What do you and your team need?
Escaping the Star Destroyer's tractor beam. That would help.
Can we fix that situation?
Unlikely.
Well, let's say we can. What do we have to do?
If your heavily outnumbered X-Wing flight is able to defeat several squadrons of highly trained Imperial TIE fighters, our marginally staffed mechanical team will repair our heavily damaged ship, divert power to engines to counteract the tractor beam, and ultimately formulate a plan of escape. The chances of failure are high.
Copy that. Red Flight, let's buy them some time.
Good kill, Red 4!
Red 3.
I got three fighters on me, and they don't seem to like me very much.
I'm on it. Hang on, Red 3. Lou, lock on to Red 3's location. Doesn't happen every day.
I'm with you there.
Great shot!
Bravo team, status update?
Evidently, this Imperial Star Destroyer has not yet run out of Imperial TIE fighters.
Right, anything else?
We have nearly completed our repairs. Stand by for further instructions. Oh, unless we all die before then, in which case no further instructions will arrive.
Right. Those turbo lasers will tear that U-wing apart before they can even make the jump to hyperspace. Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's turbo lasers.
On it, Red Leader.
Nice shot, Red 4. Red 4, you're not gonna make a scratch on that Star Destroyer's hull.
Would have been easier if I didn't have to spend half of it saving your skin.
Maybe you did learn a thing or two after all, rookie.
That was pretty fantastic.
We're heading out.
I also appreciate that I just crash a lot. Because that's probably what I would do in real life with a plane or
ma'am.
A medal would be nice. But let me guess, another fouled-up mission we're gonna have to rescue with our unrivaled piloting skills.
Let's find out. Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
That was a lot of fun. So I got all of Red Flight survives. I guess I didn't kill anyone. That's the only star I got there. I did disable 7 turrets. I used 4 lives. Defeated 36 of the TIE fighters. Red Leader and Red 3 are both far better than I am. But, you know, I'm a rookie. What more can I say? Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll be back with more PSVR and other VR content soon.